morning, y'all. It's the last week of March. First trip for me out this spring. Super excited. Trip I've been wanting to do for a long time now. We're headed to the South Shore of Lake Ontario, New York State for brown trout. Let's go.
The very first fish I catch my whole life. I'm a plain boy. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Same place we got the last year. Double back.
Hey y'all, so we're back out here for day two. Yesterday we got 8 fish in the boat. The biggest was about 6 pounds. Unfortunately, it was right out of the inlet, so we didn't have the GoPro set up yet, but that's the way it goes. For all of you who are asking what I was using, these are the 3 baits I was using yesterday. 2 spoons and a little crankbait, 2.5 to 3 inches. And honestly, I don't know which one was working better. They were all on fire. I had fish on all 3 of them. So there you go. It's raining a little bit today, but we'll make the best of it. Let's get out there. I think he's been there for a while. But come here, we got another one. Double header. Double header. Triple header. Triple.
okay. He's no worse for wear, so we'll put him back. He still wants to go.
This one took the crank bait. First one today on the little crank bait. Got another one by the tail. Where's the good size?
Guy's got a big nasty lamprey scar on him, but he looks healthy. Going back.
Well, y'all, it's 4 o'clock and the Minn Kota is just about out of battery, so I think we're gonna pack it up. All in all, 14 fish in the boat. I'm super happy about that. First time fishing this body of water, first time fishing for spring browns. I'm super happy with my trip. Thanks y'all for watching and see you next time.